bars, and you'll see that exact same look on the balance beam. Just picture perfect elements, beautiful choreography. Never ever gives away those little tenths to the judges.
Not even a waver. Beautiful. Oh,
wow. And that's a big one.
Individually, there is a lot at stake. Day one of the gymnastics competition, you qualify for the all-around finals, and only 24 athletes go, but more importantly, only two from each country can advance into the all-around finals. And when you've got competitors like Courtney Coupetz and Carly Patterson, the smallest, tiniest little mistake like that opens the door and probably knocks Courtney McCool out of that competition.
And she knows that right now, doesn't she?
Oh, she yes. does.
She is thinking about that mistake. And this dismount has given her a little bit of trouble in the last few competitions, not always making it completely around, and that actually looked a little better.